I imagine pressure plate IEDs would be.
Hey. How are you?